Hit him. Jump on him. He's still no closer, isn't he? Okay. He's got to do it. He's got to do a couple more.
I'm perfectly happy, like,
doing this grinding. Just so I can get the limit break achievements out of the way, to be honest with you. Try another comet. He does not like comets. That's what full cure looks like. Fuck, that was my first one. I swear on my mum. That was like the 26 or so behemoth that I fought. Holy shit. Okay, so need to get a war gong. Five owl, swift bolt. That's what we want. Is the one that is just comet, not comet 2? So all these are getting duped. All of them. It's gonna be glorious. Gonna be duping the mega elixirs. Ugh, this is gonna be absolutely filthy. This trigger? I don't think I've done it enough times, but let's see. Nope. Maybe one or two more times for the hyper jump. You can apparently get Stardust at the battle square, but for 8,000 battle points. And that's a bit... That's a bit on the nose. We do have to go to the battle square though, because not only can we get Omnislash, but we want to get access to the special battle. some stage. At some stage it would be nice. Good strategy I have. Two birds with one stone. We already got Barrett's level 4 limit break. Think good? These things are not really worth fighting. Try to get the game over, but I don't think it's gonna.
I think I'm gonna get it.
You only have to hit it one time. Only gotta hit it one time. As you can see, it's quite late where I am. So excuse my yawning. Thank you. bathroom. I don't want a game over, so how are we going to do this? Just a straight summon. Fucking sick. $9.99? Really? I'm at $9.99. HP Plus isn't quite mastered, so... yeah. Dragon. Dragon D's nuts on your face. Oh! One opponent, ew, stinky. This one's a nice one. Actually, I'll save since, yeah, the two crazy saws with the potential to inflict weird status injuries on me. Yeah, it has to be Sid, but yeah, whatever. I'd rather leave the curse ring on him. I'm comfortable in my choices. Hella stingy. They ain't dropped nothing. But it don't matter. As soon as I get the W item. To get to level 3, then you can learn the High Wind, and then everyone's learned their level 4. Except Kate Sticky doesn't have one. I predicted that silly dog emote will be everywhere within the next couple months. I'm predicting it. It's that good. Have you seen an emote that's good, that is as funny as that? And as cute as that? It's an awesome, awesome emote. Alright, let's see what we can do here. I wonder if he likes Ultima. Do you like Ultima, Mr. Behemoth? Oh, I bet he doesn't. Nope. Didn't look like he liked that at all. Oh, shit. He got very angry. Fuck yeah. Alright, then that's the end of the grind. We can do we can do grinding for Sid later. Let's continue on while there's still some energy left in my body. Oh, wait. Gotta get the ribbons off them. We'll be right back. Now I'm getting OCD. I know. So from here, where do I go? South. Go south, it says. 7? Grabby ball. Oh, okay. Let me just double check if I've got some of these, but I think I do. Grabby ball. Okay, I should perhaps try and get one. So everyone's got their limit breaks now, so... I mean, it will probably be a good time for Sid, but yeah, whatever. Oh, so awfully slow. Apparently, if there's no other enemies other than this enemy, you can't lose the battle. Its only attack is to do this slow attack beam. Interesting enemy. They also drop turbo ethers. But you do with a baseball bat now, do you? Way, way. Look at him expand. Hey, Mark. How you doing, dude? Thanks for the raid. What were you playing? Were you playing some more of that, Castlevania? Castlevania for you? Oh, that's not what I wanted. I wanted Famicom. So weird. Shout out Famicom, Mark. Oh, you're back to Mother 3. Good, good. Cool. Mother 3. Cool, cool. Yeah, I don't even know why I'm still streaming. It's past 2. But, you know, it's the Midgar raid. I just want to kind of clean it up and get close to the Hojo fight. I don't think I'll do Hojo. Not tonight. Hey, Chrono. What's up, man? Yeah, I'm good. I'm good. Thank you, thank you. Shout out for you too. And actually, before I do that, a cheers to everyone who has stuck around for this late-ass stream. Cheers. Have you been streaming lately, Chrono? I don't think you have. I think you're kind of still in the mists of, like, figuring, like, things out on your end. But yeah. It's 3 a.m. Yeah. Oh, you're starting to get sleepy. That's nice. Holidays are nice, aren't they? And then you have to deal with real-life responsibilities like paying the rent and buying food. And so you have to work a job. But, nope, been through some tests on my old channel. Hi, sir. Well, hope to see one of your... It won't be too long now before I do some streams. Nice. Good to hear. Yeah, Mark. I mean, thank you very much for the raid. I do appreciate it. It's always good for new people to be exposed to my channel. And I'll have to raid you sometime soon. But yeah, if you've got to like drop because it's 3 o'clock where you are, it's no issue, no worries. We will talk and see each other very soon. These things take forever to kill as well. I did, I'm not sure if you were around when I was doing the attempts at the crazy course on the snowboard game. But I did that for like 3 hours yesterday. But I finally cracked it in the first, half hour of today's stream. That was good. And then after I did that, I did a 5,000 plus point run on Speed Square. So I did that within 2 hours of the stream starting. So it was good. Like quite stressful to do those challenges. Now, the reason why we're running backwards is for all the goodies. Power source? I mean, that's an okay goodie, but I've had better goodies. There's another. I don't care about sources. I don't think I can... Can I duplicate them? I think I might be able to. I'll have to check that. I've got a stinking suspicion I won't be able to duplicate them, but... Nanaki, please. I'm showing off this particular Better TV emote because I think it's funny.
I like annoying people with it.
Enjoy this one. There we go. Silly dog, behold. It is truly a silly dog. Do another Hades. Put the controller down, because nothing much is going to happen until the Hades gets triggered. The emote that I just dropped. This fucking big white fur dog and someone shocked its eyes to be tiny little peas. And it's doing its hyper loop. Alright, time to get satanic. Okay, that looks like it's from Kingdom of Babylon. That's definitely not from the Kingdom of Babylon. Nor is this guy. I reckon it's one of the best looking summons in the game by far. Bahamut Zero also looks pretty good. Get dirty with it. So, which one do we drop off? Maybe keep all them. Maybe keep all them. I'll drop off that one. Right. Now we'll save. Three AM and tired, getting a beer and going to sleep soon. No worries, dude. I'm gonna try to figure out the W item glitch again. Because this is a very dirty glitch.